Stop using outdated methods for your leadership training. First reason that your leadership training is outdated is that it's over-relying on one method of learning or learning modality. Modality is a method of learning, and understanding the learning preference of your team is one thing, but also it's important not just to hit one method, but to use multiple. And this is something, by the way, that we use in our training to make sure that it's engaging and that the learners walk away retaining information that they can apply in their workday. A great illustration of this is the learning pyramid. This learning pyramid demonstrates the retention of different methodologies of teaching. And you'll notice at the very top, the most common methods that are so outdated now are lecturing and reading. Now, of course, both of these have a place, but if you'll notice the retention levels now, of 5 to 10% of what you're communicating is retained when you utilize these two methods. If you move down the pyramid, you see a much broader base of learning and retention that takes place when you include discussion, practice, doing, and teaching others. When you tap into these methods in your leadership training, it takes it from the past into the present and the future, and it helps them retain the information. So of course, if they're retaining the information better, they're gonna apply it better, or, and you're gonna create the leadership transformation that you'd like to create in the first place. It's also important to take into account that there are 5 generations in the workforce today. Check out this demographic breakdown from the Society of Human Resource Management that shows the breakdown in these 5 generations. Now think about this, baby boomers and Generation Xers like me, we went to school learning from textbooks. The more current generations, the younger generations, are learning from iPads and more team participation. And even they come from the gaming world. All these learning preferences and styles create a huge spectrum of ways to reach your employees. The number 2 reason that your training is outdated is that it's relying on theory. This is overkill for so many different leadership trainings because they spend so much time talking about Simon Sinek ideas or maybe Adam Grant or Brené Brown or John Maxwell, but the training doesn't make the leap necessarily to your leader's workday. Every theory should be accompanied with a mini playbook so your leaders can take that idea and make sense of it for themselves and their team and go and apply it immediately. So in other words, think about the last leadership training that you invested in for your team. Were they able to go out and apply it immediately in their workday? Did you see the difference? Did you see the different actions that they were taking? If not, it's time to update this training method. Number 3 is being overly formal in the presentation. People like to learn from people they know and are relatable. This is not a college professor teaching leadership training to your team, right? This is someone that's been in the trenches behind corporate lines, just like you and your team have. Can they really relate the stories in a very intentional and easily understandable way that can be applied? If you look at your leadership program and you see people that don't have corporate experience, then start to question if the training's overly formal and not applicable, then it's time to make an update. One of the biggest issues that's impacting training right now is shrinking attention span. A recent Microsoft study shows that our attention span has declined lower than that of a goldfish. A goldfish's attention span is 9 seconds, where ours on average has declined to 8. And if your leadership program is not taking this into account, you are missing a huge opportunity. Number 4 is offering too much pre-recorded content. A lot of the training that I had for 20 years in corporate that I received was pre-recorded. It had a lot of frozen faces like this, but it didn't really have people I knew in the training. There definitely weren't people that I recognized from the organization. It seemed very impersonal. And to be honest, it was like someone was recording it like this. And too much of this just starts to zone. People just start to zone out and disengage. And oftentimes they would just skip right to the test or right to the exam afterwards, just to sort of check the box. And then sort of like cramming the night before the test. Yes, you might pass the test, but you often forget what you learned afterwards. So it's key when you're looking at your training, what is your percentage of pre-recorded versus live content? We know that live content usually engages much more effectively than pre-recorded. Although sometimes you can integrate pre-recorded in an effective fashion, as long as it's presented in the right way as an accompaniment to a coaching session or a live leadership program. The number five reason that your training is outdated is that it's one and done. So many trainings happen one time, but there's no follow-up program. How many people's lives are changed by one leadership training or one event? Probably not that many, because human transformation, leadership transformation, doesn't happen like that. It requires sustainability and follow-up programs. And that is why when you contact us for leadership training, we not only present the training in and of itself, but we have a sustainability follow-up program that can be related to emails, additional follow-up videos, and additional live sessions to make sure that the transformation, the change that you'd like to see in your leadership team sticks for the long haul. Now, if you have your leadership program already lined up, go out and apply these methods and forward this to your team. They can go out and make a few updates to your leadership training platform and significantly increase the ROI and effectiveness. But if you'd like a little more help, we also work with organizations to do a consultation, which you can sign up for just below this video. And in 15 minutes, we can run through your leadership training outline and make some suggestions. These suggestions will increase the effectiveness of your training and help you increase the ROI to get more from it over the long haul.